Sorry about that.
Yeah, it won't happen again. Thank you, drive-through.
This week's episode of MPH TV is sponsored by
Franicus Vapor Smoke, your source for glass and other smoking accessories.
Couch Lock, our number one choice for our high enhancer.
Glass Gripper Glow in 2.0, keep it gripping, never slipping.
The Digger One Hitter, it's a simply better dugout one hitter.
And the Pursuit of Happiness Smoke Shop.
Alrighty, Stoner fans.
Get your lighters out.
It's time to pack your bowls, bongs, roll your joints and blunts.
Let's get blazed.
It's time for
Hempy. Beach TV episode 180.
With your weekly dose of 420 entertainment, news, games, movies, and reviews.
Straight from your Stoner News and Television Network, Hemp Beach.
I'm Freshman McFresh.
And I'm Blazy O'Brien.
You know what's up, everybody.
Oh, man.
What's up?
We'll tell you what's up.
Hemp Beach.
And
smoking reefers.
And
getting stoned.
And
hanging out with your homies. What were you trying to say? Because obviously I'm not.
So you're not catching on to it.
Oh, Hemp Beach Nation!
Nation!
So apparently we got another show coming out. Boom, it's going to be awesome. What?
Boom, boom, boom. Bam goes the dynamite.
It's called Hemp Beach Nation, and you know what we're going to do? Smoke weed and talk about news.
But
hell yeah, it's going to be mad quicker.
The first one should be out now.
So we're just gonna like do our normal like Blazy chillin' thing on these episodes with news, and then different news in the other time of the week.
Shorten them up and get just right to the point.
Just to start your week off right.
It's gonna be at a different point in the week released than the other Beach.
Yeah, sorry, kind of blew the whistle on that one.
Boom. Time for Couch Lock. That's right. You know what time it is on the show.
Where's the torch?
No, we you don't need
we're not opening them with torches?
We don't open them with a torch or a can
opener. It says to open.
Crack the top.
Use a torch.
All right, yeah.
Man. Fucking. So you got the torch, man?
No, we're not torching it open. You just.
What?
See how you just crack it off?
It says to open, grab torch used for dabbing, and open along the perforated. See, we need the torch, I'm telling you. You're not going to be able to open it without the torch.
Oh.
Okay.
All right, mine's getting unshook. Oh, hey, I'm going to close it back up. And
Shake your couch lock.
Oh, I'm having
all
too
right.
much fun with
Salud,
that.
Salud, man. Yeah. Boom.
Can I say a letter?
Woo! I can't breathe.
So much energy.
My eyes are popping out. My eyes are popping out of my skull. I'm out of oxygen.
Couch Lock makes me do crazy things.
For those of you that don't know, Total Recall, bitch.
Yeah.
Alright.
What do we do now?
Eat Brian's face! Ah!
No, he does bad salts! No, bad
couch lock!
Against the bad salts, man. That's what they do to you, man.
Couch Lock makes you eat people's faces. It was Couch Lock this whole time.
Yeah, baby.
So what do we go against? Open, drink,
and inhale, bitch!
And then tasty face.
So then we wait 20 minutes till we smoke.
Let time to smoke.
Everybody should be packing their bowls.
Everybody should be packing their bowls.
Pack them up, everybody.
Bombs,
you pack this.
Grab
one.
Your lighters. All roll that good shenanigans.
Bowls,
you know what's
bombs,
up.
Joints and blunts. Because it's time for Shrink Shrink. Wolverine does heavy.
Oh, no, shit.
This is the point in time where we get stoned.
It's the point
and
where.
This is the point in time where. we do a little montage and get you guys' facial reactions.
Word? How do we do that?
Hemp HTV for your stoner news. Hemp HTV for your product review. Hemp HTV entertainment and game. Hemp HTV, now you know a new name. Hemp HTV for your stoner news. Hemp HTV for your product review. Hemp HTV entertainment and game. Hemp HTV, now you know a new name. Stoner news, reviews, entertainment and games. You know where to tune into. Hemp beats the name. Hemp beats. Com. Get ready, pack your bong. Torch your nail, get ready for this live. Roll a fatty, kick back, relax. Enjoy him, beats in the fun-filled facts. We keep you up with what's going on in the industry. Episodes covering with a camera capturing. Hemp Beats TV, here to keep you current. Light up whatever you got, it's time to burn it. Smoke it up, yeah, enjoy the show. Hemp Beats got it covered as the cameras roll. Freshman McFresh, yeah, we max token. Skunk and Blazy always got something rolling. Glass from Kelly, yeah, you gotta love it. Smoke in the air and we do it for the public. Hemp Beats TV for your stoner news. Hemp Beats TV for your product review. Hemp Beats TV entertainment and game. Hemp Beats TV, now you know the name. Hemp Beats TV for your stoner news. Hemp Beats TV for your product review. Hemp Beats TV entertainment and game. Hemp Beats TV, now you know the name.
Yo, what's up? Thank you, Real Run. That was badass.
Fucking
holy crap.
A, dude.
Damn.
Way to make me look bad, man. Now Skunk's gonna be like, why? Why haven't you made a Hemp Beach song for us?
Yeah, you know.
Thanks, Real One, for throwing me under the bus, man.
Real One, thank you, bro. That was bad.
Awesome.
Hemp Beach TV.
Awesome shit.
That's the jam right there, bro.
Dude, man.
The next verse could be you.
Yeah. Oh. I forgot to bust out my error, Ill Nah Nah skills. You know what's up. That beat was tight, too, man. The beat was thumping.
It was bumping, bro.
Let's play one more time.
One more time. Skunk, cue that music. But play, hell yeah, man. Play the fucking track. If you guys haven't heard of Real One, check him out. You can find him on Facebook.
And
you can find him out.
Don't forget about
Hello.
Stoner Girls, too.
You can see him in High Times with a 2-page spread getting his Doobie Award.
He's got a spread?
Yeah, 2-page. Oh, you made a dirty joke.
I did.
You got me, dirty guy. Good one. This guy's always quite the prankster here at Hemp Beach.
I finally got a screen to put in this one inline.
No,
a little
took,
woody
yeah,
pipe.
A little while. Having trouble with the Lady Ace.
Having trouble with the packing and hitting the bowl.
I hit it, but I put it over there. Here. Or you want to put it in the front of this?
Is that a cached bowl?
It's totally not cash. Well, you might call it burnt plant material, but it's not cash.
You'd probably pull it through there. I gotcha. All right. So.
Hemp Beach TV.
Ain't playing no games.
Hemp Beach TV.
Something.
Keeps doing them things. Hemp Beach TV.
Nah, man, you're just making it sound bad. And it was bad assery to the maximal. Yeah?
Fuck yeah,
BooTube,
dude.
BooTube, guys. Some of you guys might remember BooTube.
Thanks for the killer fucking bong rips.
Old episodes.
But I can't believe that, dude. That's badass. You gotta put that on my iPod later. Or my little stupid MP3 player that's not Apple device, because I hate them. I wish it weren't, but it is. All right. First topic. Real One said we did news, so we can't make him a liar. We gotta get on to it. We gotta start off. We gotta do the news. Right after I pack another bowl.
So topic number one. Police confiscate marijuana from his home.
From his home?
Rodney King's.
Wait. Rodney King.
You know, Rodney King. Rodney King.
Was he a wrestler?
Oh, I thought that was Jerry.
Oh, yeah. Well, we're thinking two different things. We're thinking of the riot, not the riot, police brutality that occurred in, what was it, 93? Was it 92?
Was that Rodney King, the one who
got the shit beat?
Riots?
That's what, if I'm not mistaken, I was only 7 at the time, but I believe that's what happened.
Was that what it was about?
1992. There was a riot on the streets. Tell me, where were you? You were sitting at home watching your TV while I was participating in Beach TV. Error. Told you I got them rapidly rap skills.
Look,
bitch.
Look. We already had one individual rap about us this evening. If we could please.
If we could call that. Like what I just did rapping.
No, you can't.
Yeah, we couldn't. So.
You can't actually call what he just did rapping.
No.
Freestyling at a fourth grade level. All right, well, Rodney King, he was an individual just like any of us. He stood up against police brutality after getting beaten himself, right? And then we did the whole riot thing. And maybe that wasn't the right thing to do, but it definitely let the message out saying, hey, we're the people, and you can't just beat the crap out of us all the time, cops.
It wasn't too bad because they felt like it was shitty enough to give them a $3.8 million settlement.
Right.
Just to, you know, compensate for the fucked up... Man, the cops beat the shit out of them, dude, straight up. Mm. I mean, that's what it was. I mean... You can't put a price on that, but they did, and it was three.
You get paid by the cops for $3.8 million?
I wouldn't mind. Yeah, dude. I mean,
well,
they could probably
get you out there to fucking Wall Street.
They could probably do more than beat me up, if you know what I mean, for $3.8 million.
I think that degrades the whole message of what Mr. King. Rodney King was doing there.
So what are you trying to say? I'm degrading the message?
I'm saying that he, other than just the whole getting the shit beat out of him by the cops and being known for getting the crap kicked out of him.
Oh, can I hit that?
No. No, I'm joking. Here you go, bro. You gotta hit it in front of the camera while I continue to banter on about Mr. King here. Okay,
which
so
King?
Rodney King. All right, so Rodney King,
dangerous.
Troubled man.
My lighter's dangerous.
He's obviously a troubled man after getting beaten the crap out of.
Yeah,
and apparently had alcohol problems. He also smoked medical marijuana. It's not even packed here.
Oh, weird. Oh.
Where'd I put my weed at?
I don't know. Where you weed at, Holmes? But he was battling some demons. He had some really bad alcohol abuse problems.
Yep.
But he was a medical card holder, so the plants that they did find in his house were, he was allowed to have them.
He was allowed to have the cannabis. And
Whoa!
Stop, yo! No.
No.
YouTube. YouTube. Short. Go to Hemp Beach. www.hempbeach.tv for
the
full.
Not the full episode.
Not the full episode, because the big red letters on the screen isn't enough for you to know that. All over the place at Blazy O'Brien HBTV.
At
I believe that's
Blazy O'Brien HBTV. Check it out. Tweet to it all the time. I'm Freshman McFresh.
And I'm Blazy O'Brien. Peace out from Hemp Beach.
Hemp Beach TV for your stoner news. Hemp Beach TV for your product review. Hemp Beach TV, entertainment and games. Hemp Beach TV, now you know the name. Hemp Beach TV for your stoner news. Hemp Beach TV for your product review. Hemp Beach TV, entertainment and games.